and good morning, guten Tag. It's Greenwich Mean Time, or British Winter Time. Anyway, it's a Saturday, it's the 3rd of November 2012. It's about 5 to 7 in the morning. And I'm doing what I did last week, except it's now light. Oh, that's the clock's going back for you. I'm prepping for hashtag BRU12, which is me going to Brussels and exploring a bit of Flanders and drinking quite a lot of lambics. Although that's more Brussels than Flanders. Anyway, Tiny Rebel is the game today. And it will do for me. And I got a double episode of The Verge class to listen to. I'm thinking maybe all English. Oh yes, it's been rather wet. But at least Newport is dry. And Starbucks is open. Gonna lose my cream at the end of the year. Not good. Well, for this morning at least. And we're off. Cardiff Kabihi throws Terminal 6. Yeah, right. Anyway. Beer Festival. This is Tutu Fabrodo from Beer del Borgo. 4.2% alcohol by volume. Pineapple? Dried rose, dried raisin orange, bergamot peach. It's amberish. And here we are, carpets from this morning. Oh, nicely bitter. Nicely bitter aftertaste. I don't know if I can taste pineapple in there. I love a crown. Hats off. That's quite refreshing. Give it a B+. And number 2, and it's a darkish ale, is Everard's Terra Firma, 4.5% alcohol by volume. Creamy head, fulsome body. I don't know. Maybe something and nothing. I'm sorry, but that's only a B. It's not a bad ale, but it's a B. Okay, this is a bit strange. This is Titanic Golden Porter. A porter that is golden. 4.7% alcohol by volume, and Titanic are usually festival ales. This little crack. Downloading an issue of Always On for the Brusselsmas. Oh, this is good. That is very positive. That's an A-. It's like there's tons of taste in that. That is excellent. And at 12:30 we forget about authentic Thai cuisine. We forget about Beck's beer. What we need is Tiny Rebel and Barbeliers. I'll see thee. It's not flowers. It's Phil Nelson from those Tiny Rebel boys at 4.8% alcohol by volume. And a bag of dry roasted peanuts. That's why there was LCD. Hops, hops, hops. More hops. If you like a hoppy bit of beer, this is the boy. A-. Really good. And I'm croaky. Must be the chips. Of course, here's the irony. This is Eclipse by Untapped. That's Untapped with an E. 4.4% alcohol by volume. And looks... kind of looks British. Or English, maybe. Oh, that's... that's not bad, actually. It's sort of like halfway between a stout and a bitter. I'm gonna give that an A-. Hats off. And dry roasted peanuts.